They doing it again. That's Jake from State Farm. Hold on. All right. They doing it again. We gotta get them off here. Real business. Hold on. Hold on, Jake. Chill out. Chill out, buddy. Oh, I guess I gotta let it play. Okay, okay. I gotta let it play. I'm gonna turn them down for a minute. I'm gonna rap to y'all with an airplane. So yeah, I put my twist on that Scarface junk. God laid it in my spirit to do it. And the song is called Get Your Soul Saved. So I just pray that everybody here today appreciate this moment.
Oh, yeah.
For even those who were second guessing about coming out, from even those who had other things to do or felt they had more important things to do, I'm thankful that y'all are here today.
Yeah,
I'm thankful that I'm able to see you, speak to you, see you laugh, see you smile, because tomorrow isn't promised.
That's right, bro.
I see a lot of death. We all see a lot of death around us, even if it's our loved one, someone close, a friend, or somebody that we know. And it's so important that we love each other today.
That's right.
So we can put all the petty disputes and quarrels behind us, because once you're in the ground, you realize that none of that stuff don't even matter.
Amen.
Right,
so real business, under the sound of my voice, we about to go like this. Get your soul saved.
You lied, boo-boo.
Let's run that, DJ Ron.
Hey, man, let's do it. Let's do it.
You
check
lied.
Me out.
Yeah.
I need y'all to feel me on this.
Yeah, here we go, y'all.
Rest in peace to all those who lost their life to gun violence, to violence all across the world, from D.C. all the way to L.A., to Junction City, to Kansas City. I'ma rock straight like this. Check me out. Chill. In the middle of the nighttime, I heard shots from the street. I think somebody lost their lifeline. Loud screams became so vivid. It seems the death angel came to pay another soul a visit. Sad to say this happens every day on the streets of D.C. all the way to California. Yeah. Homicides, I guess, will never cease. Get swallowed in the streets. Now you in the belly of the beast. And who's to say where your spirit goes? Only God, but the victim wasn't saved, so you never know. Flashbacks of your whole life, of how you wish you got saved, and now you start to think twice. Reminiscing about your first step, as you slowly fade away, while you gasping for your last breath. Never wait till it gets too late, and get yourself saved before you stare at death right in the face. Roses drop as your body's laid. But the body's just a shell, and your spirit has gone away. Life is short, so hear me when I say, listen, I pray before you hit the grave that you get your soul saved. Yeah, real business, don't wait on it, man. Get your soul saved. Life is short, so hear me when I say, check this out, pray before you hit the grave that you get your soul saved. Caught up in the never-ending trials of this everyday life. Wake up in the morning thinking you gon' make it through to see the night. Not a second promise to us, so we living by faith. Blessed with what we don't deserve, so we living by grace. The things we should cherish the most, we let go to waste. Everybody cherish money while time slips away. Is it your soul more important than the product you sell it? I guess that's why it's hard for rich folk to make it into heaven.
One.
Check me out. I want y'all to listen to this here. I'ma put the mic down. And I want y'all to listen to this sermon right here. It's called Died Like a Fool. I pass the Herman Murray. Check this out.
The odds are that one will die before the year is over. And I know you look around trying to figure out who you would rather it be, but the fact is, it could be you.
You're lying.
Death cares nothing about you. The process threat of death can meet you. Listen, I have seen people in the service of the Lord and God catch them away. I have seen people driving down the street and death dismissed them. I have seen young people and old people. I have seen middle-aged people. Death does not discriminate. Oh my God, everybody is up for this. Everybody runs the risk. Everybody is going to die sooner or later. But my prayer is, God, when this day comes for me, let me die the death of the righteous. I don't want to preach all of these sermons and then die like a fool. I don't want to go to church all of those years and then die like a fool. I don't want to read my Bible and tell other people about the goodness of the Lord just to die like a fool will die. An experience to die like this.
Real business. I thank y'all for listening. Real business.
Hey, tell
me
where to get the shirts and all.
So,
I
have apparel for sale for women, kids, men, the whole family. Come talk to me after we finish this. I'm going to give y'all my social media information, my phone. I can mail it to y'all, whatever. I got cute little leggings and top suits. I got t-shirts, I got hoodies, we got outfits, all to support the ministry, all for the brand Real Business Ministries and Entertainment.
Real Business.
Oh, why they online? Okay, my Instagram is at Call Me Tone Butter, CallMetoneButta. On Facebook is Antonio Joseph Smith, parentheses Tone Butter. You can look us up on YouTube as well and see our music videos, our latest music, to keep up with us, with our ministry, what we preaching, what we spitting, me and Bishop Wall and other family members that's a part of the Real Business Ministry. But without further say, I'm going to bring up Bishop James C. Wall because my brother has a message also, and I'm going to step back, I'm going to play the backfield because I done already did what God told me to do, Real Business.
Praise him. Y'all had a good time thus far?
Yeah.
He's the new school. The old school.
Hold up, old school. Hold up, old school.
Preach.
Why my knees so big?
He's the new school. I'm the old school. Do we have any old school in the house? And a lot of children die because what the Bible says is going to be true when everything else is a lie. And the Bible says for the children that you need to listen to the wisdom of the old men, the wisdom of the old ladies. I got with me? The mamas. Praise God. And a lot of them are dying because they don't listen to the wisdom.
Come on.
And I'm here, I got a song called You Better Listen.
Say that.
But before I do that, I want y'all to listen to something else. Anybody been through some hard trials and tribulations?
Thank God.
Throughout last year and this year, some people have lost some things in their lives, some jobs in their lives. Some people have lost some loved ones in their lives. But God brought you through. Can I get a witness? And if God brought you through, I got a little song for you.
Got some rockers.
You ready?
Let's go. Shirley, go. You're live.
Never would have made it.
Oh, yeah.
Never would have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were. Lost it all, but now I see how you were there for me. Anybody know what I'm talking about? I'm stronger, I'm wiser, I'm better. daddy, he don't hold on to. Said I never, can you help me out? Never would have made it. Said I never, never would have made it. Without you, I would have lost my mind. But now I see how you were. Neighbor and say, if it had not been for the Lord on my side, I would not have made it. Praise God. Hallelujah. Now I'm gonna hit you with, you better listen.
Hey.
This is dedicated to Pearl.
You better listen.
Oh, yeah.
You better listen.
Oh, yeah.
Thank y'all for listening to our ministry tonight. Thank y'all for y'all attention. May God bless y'all and keep y'all when we depart from each other. May we come together again in love, in joy, and in peace. And if you want your kids and you want somebody else to listen, make sure that you exemplifying the same thing.
Hey,
real business.
And when you go home, tell your children, listen to the record. You better listen. It ain't no different than us. When our parents was telling us we need to listen, they need to listen.
Hey, y'all, make sure you check Uber. Hey, follow me. He's on. Right now? 8 movies he's doing, y'all. Make sure it's gonna be on Netflix and all that, so check him out.
Videos, but we're dropping videos with messages. We ain't just on YouTube, and yeah. He has all the information.
Coming to the youth center.
I'm gonna say, you ain't got it.